WLR, Round Lake Radio.
Monday morning runs, Sunday night screaming. Slow me down before the New Year dies. Well, it won't take much to kill a loving smile, and every mother with a baby crying in her arms singing, give me help, give me strength, give a soul a night of fell asleep. Give me love, give me peace. Don't you know these days you pay for everything? Got high hopes. I got high hopes. Got high hopes. I got high hopes. Coming from the city, coming from the wild, I see a breathless army.
Yeah, that's how I want to start a Monday morning, waking up and getting that news. Brand new Bruce, High Hopes. I knew the single was coming out today, but not the whole album. There was no word of an album at all coming out, and that will be released January the 14th. That actually is the title of the LP2, High Hopes. And I got a cool looking cover, kind of recreating an Elvis cover from way back. And like I said, that's the premiere of High Hopes, which is the new single. So updated the origins, go back to the 90s when they redid it for the Greatest Hits LP. And I again don't think it made it onto that LP itself. I'll have to look, but it did make it onto the small EP that came with it. So came with the Blood Brothers release. So anyway, there we go. High Hopes. So we're going back to the countdown. I had to cut it short last week. I had to cut this one out because it's just so darn long. Number 31 on the countdown's New York City Serenade. And the reason I want to play this one, they did this over the summer. It was from July 13th in Rome. Great version. And the reason it makes it so nice is that there was a couple of fans following him all around Europe. If you see the video, Bruce and Stevie run down into the audience and grab this guy's sign, which is probably about 12 feet long and with real big letters, New York Serenade, please. And they hold it up. And what happened was, I guess he had seen this in previous cities. And when they got to Rome, he prearranged for the Rome Sinfonette to be there. So that's why you hear the applause kind of a quarter of the way into the song. Is he's got a whole quartet or more up there doing the strings version. So very cool. And like I said, I want to play that one now. So here's New York City Serenade from Rome.
Back seat. as Camelot. Diamond jacket, she's so dead. And she falls so soft. Jackie's heels are stacked. Billy's got cleats on. Together they'll boogaloo down Broadway. Come back home with the loot. It's midnight in Manhattan. This is no time to get killed. It's a mayor's promenade. So walk tall.
New York City Serenade from Rome over last summer. Beautiful song. One of his longest tracks on any of his albums. And I don't know, I have to look and see if that includes Outlaw Pete or not. But so combines two earlier fragments of two songs, New York City Song and Vibes Man, which he put together and turned it into this song. The imagery of the streets of New York City, I guess. So. On the Wild and Innocent, 1973. So that was 31. Next one up, number 30 is Wreck on the Highway from the River, 1980. And again, a song trying to describe a car crash and where he walks up upon the guy that's still laying there and kind of harks back to a couple other songs that involve that same scenario. I think one of them being The Last Kiss, one of his more unsettling songs. I picked the studio version. I love it. So, I'm sorry, I did not. I went with the live one. I was going to do the studio, but then I went with a live version from the River Tour. So this is from May of 1980, Tempe, Arizona. So here's Wreck on the Highway.
Thank you.
Right, I was Wrecking the Highway from May of 1980 on the River Tour. I love the little guitar he adds in there at the end. It's not on the studio cut. And not too many cuts that I found after that, too. So that's what kind of made it a little unique for me. Okay, counting down still. I'm trying to go as quick as I can because I got a lot of songs to try to play because we had to add the extra single in there today. So number 29, Brilliant Disguise. Came out on the River Tour, 1980. River Tour came out on Tunnel of Love, 1987. The reason I picked this version, this is unique in the sense that he did the video for the song and then added live vocals to the video. Not many people were doing that then. Everybody was lip syncing to most of the videos, but this is a live vocal, so it makes it kind of unique because you can't find it anywhere but on there. So here we go, Brilliant Disguise.
All you I am Kelly, and I am from Moni, Illinois, and you are listening to 98.3 WRLR.
Thank you, Kelly, and we're back on our countdown here. We played quite a few already. New York City Serenade, Brilliant Disguise, Wreck on the Highway, and the brand new song, High Hopes, that'll be, or that's outward now, and again, album released January 14th. So, and I'm sure tour dates will follow. I was joking around with Wayne here that I think that he's on a mission to try to get as many albums out as he can. He's probably got albums worth of songs in his back pocket, and he's just he's you know, maybe realizing time is limited. Who knows? But pumping them out two in 2 years is pretty far out for him, because he used to take forever in between records. So this is good news for us. So anyway, number 28 on the countdown. Great song. The Rising came up basically out of September 11th. He lives directly across from there over in New Jersey, and his accounting of driving over the bridge there that he always takes into one of the towns and to see the aftermath of what had happened on the 11th, and basically just stirred up a whole bunch of emotional issues there in Jersey and all in New York, and this is one of the songs that came out of that. So from The Rising, 2002, this is from the Barcelona DVD. It came out just like literally a year after that. I love most of the versions that came from Barcelona. I have another one down the road here today, and makes me want to go back and watch that whole DVD again. It's just the crowd is just so into it. So here we go, The Rising.
Through the darkness, if you listen. sun in a sky filled with light. May it feel warm around me. May it feel your blood mixed with mine. Dream of life is to me like a catfish dancing on the head of my mind. Sky of blackness and sorrow. Sky of love. Sky of tears. Sky of glory and sadness. Sky of mercy. Sky of fear. Sky of memory and shame. Your burning wind fills my heart tonight. Sky of wrong and emptiness. Sky of fullness. Sky of pleasure.
Off he goes into another song, The Rising from the Barcelona DVD. Just a wonderful version of that song. Anyway, on to the next one. Number 27 is Highway Patrolman off of Nebraska originally. Now, remember, those songs were all meant for the band to play, and once he did them solo and acoustically, that's how it came out. So every time you can get a band version of one of these, it's kind of a little treat. And there's plenty of them on the Live 75 to 85, but they left this one off. This is from Oakland, California, Highway Patrolman with the full band behind him. So here we go.
My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out of Perrinville. Barracks number 8. Forgot the words of this sucker. Wait a minute. I got it now. I got a song or something. Let's start it from the top one more time. My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out of Perrinville, barracks number 8. I always done an honest job, as honest as I could. I got a brother named Frankie, and Frankie ain't no good. Well, ever since we was young kids, it's been the same come down. I get a call on a short week, Frankie's in trouble downtown. If it was any other man, I'd put him straight away.
But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Hey, me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played out of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straight, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family. Well, he just ain't no good. Well, Frankie went in the army back in 1965. I got a farm deferment, settled down, took Maria for my bride. But them wheat prices kept on dropping, till it was like we were getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, and me, I took his job. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing, drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played out of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straight, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family. He ain't no friend of mine. Well, the night was like any other. I got called about quarter to nine. There was trouble in a roadhouse Michigan line. There was a kid lying on the floor looking bad. He was bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at the table. It was Frank, they said. They went out and I jumped in my car. Chased him through those county roads till a sign said Canadian border, 5 miles from here. Pulled over the side of the highway and watched his taillights disappear.
Patrolman band version with a little screw up there in the beginning. He did kind of forget the words a little bit, and you don't hear them do that too often, so that also what kind of made that version a little unique. On to number 26, where I'm going to do a studio version of Tunnel of Love, and I'm going to go right into Stolen Car right after that because I'm trying to cut a little time here. Tunnel of Love is 1987, and Stolen Car off of the River from 1980. So we're going to hit two of those real quick and see how much we can get in here before the end of the show. So here we go, Tunnel of Love.
Just the three of us, yeah. You, me, and all that stuff was so scared of. I met a little girl and I settled down in a little house out on the edge of town. We got married and swore we'd never part, then little by little other's heart. First I thought was just restlessness that would fade as time went by, and our love went deep. In the end it was something more, I guess. Driving a stolen car down on Eldridge Avenue. Each night I wait to get caught, but I never do. She asked if I remember the letters I wrote when I.
Okay, Stolen Car off the River. That was number 25 on our countdown of the top 100 Springsteen songs according to Rolling Stone. We've been doing this now for quite a few weeks, and we're ending up on the getting down there. I got probably a good 3 more weeks maybe to go, and see how that goes. But as usual, I'm running over. I'm going to try to play 2 more, and that'll be it. So this one's kind of neat because Streets of Philadelphia, he recorded for... I'll let Antonio Banderas tell you.
For the movie Philadelphia, the producers turned to a contemporary artist who had never written a song expressly for a feature film, and asked him to create music and lyrics that would reflect the power of the subject matter. His maiden effort was so successful, it earned him an Oscar nomination. Here, to sing the 5th nominated original song, is the writer of Streets of Philadelphia, Mr. Bruce Springsteen. Thank you.
visible to myself. Saw my reflection in the window, didn't know my own face. Oh brother, you're gonna leave me wasting away on the streets of Philadelphia. Stone. Voices of friends vanished and gone. I can hear the blood in my veins, just as black and whispery as a rain on the streets of Philadelphia.
To Bruce Springsteen for Streets of Philadelphia from Philadelphia.
Thank you. See, this is the first song I ever wrote for a motion picture, so I guess it's all downhill from here. You know? But, Neil, I got to share this with you. You do your best work and you hope that it pulls out the best in your audience, that some piece of it spills over into the real world and into people's everyday lives, and it takes the edge off the fear and allows us to recognize each other through our veil of differences. I always thought that was one of the things popular art was supposed to be about, along with the merchandising and all the other stuff. But just want to say thank you, Jonathan, for having me as a part of your picture. Glad my song has contributed to its ideas and its acceptance. Love you, Pats, and thank you all for inviting me to your party. Yeah.
Okay, and that was his acceptance speech for winning the Oscar that year, 1994. And we're going to end it on this next one here. I'm running a smidgen over, but again, his songs are long. So we're going to end the countdown today at number 23, and we'll start up next week at 22, of course. And this has been Getting Loose with Bruce with Ray Zirkle, your host. And thanks for listening, as always. And if you, again, need to hear the whole show in its entirety, go to YouTube, and it'll be posted probably by Wednesday or so. I usually get it up on there a couple of days after. So thanks much, and we're going to end with Land of Hope and Dreams, studio version from the Wrecking Ball LP. And, of course, a lot of you have seen the live version for many, many, many years, so it was kind of a treat to get the studio version finally. So here we go, Land of Hopes and Dreams.
you know you